Hey everybody, Growth Coach Greg with the Healthy, Wealthy, and Wise Coaching Program. I want to give you three very simple ways to live with more happiness today. And that first one, very simple, is gratitude. So just take a look outside. Hopefully wherever you are, it's a beautiful sunny day. And even if it's not, find gratitude in that rain, in that snow, in that whatever weather it is, to really look at the greater picture of things. Find gratitude that you're able to watch this video on your smartphone. Find gratitude of the hairs in your nose that keep you safe, or your fingernails that block out all kinds of bacteria all day long. So number one is gratitude. Number two is to choose ahead of time. Choose when you wake up in the morning that you're going to be a happy person that day. Choose to say that you are going to decide to be happy today. And then number three is limit the time that you live in comparison. So don't compare yourself to other people that have a nicer car or a bigger house or whatever it is, because when you live in that mentality of comparison, you always stay small. You never can think big. You can never grow because you're always living into this idea that someone else is better than me, that comparison idea. So gratitude, stop living in comparison, and plan ahead of time how you want to feel. Thanks, guys. Have a great day. Love, laugh, contribute, and you are freaking awesome.